And we decided that this was not about a boycott of diamonds. This was about educating people that you can buy clean diamonds, and those clean diamonds were certified through the Kimberly process. So we created curriculums for high schools. We created this downloadable brochure, which then we printed, and this was really before Facebook and Twitter or anything. You know, we created these printed materials and also had them as downloadable versions. And because Amnesty had 3 million members and we had student groups and local groups, we said, okay, how are we going to work with our groups and deploy them across the country to become real evangelists for this film and bring in people who weren't from the human rights community to see the film and then work with us on the advocacy side? So what Warner Brothers did is they created, and I kept this, this was those, you know, the bracelets that everybody used to wear back then. And it has blood diamond on one side, clean diamond on the other. And we created these pins, which is the teardrop pin. And Warner Brothers paid for everything, and we sent them to our members across the country. We had about 30,000 that we sent out, and we said, now, we're going to have this campaign, which is going to launch right before Valentine's Day. So we sent our Valentine's army to all of these jewelry stores across the country. And we stood outside the jewelry stores, which included my daughter, who's now 22, was 10 years old at the time. And she and I went to Westside Pavilion, to the jewelry stores, and all we asked our members to do is people walked in and say, can you just ask them if that diamond is certified conflict-free? And because the movie had come out and people were willing to read the materials, they started to go into these jewelry stores and say, are these diamonds conflict-free? And if they didn't get the right answer, they ended up leaving and went to another jewelry store. So what we saw happen is all these jewelry stores then started to put out these signs saying, conflict-free diamonds sold here.